The Tampa Bay Auto Show is rolling into the convention center for the next 3 days. It's a way for companies to show off new products and technology. The impressive lineup includes more than 350 new cars, trucks, crossovers, and more. Doors open at 10 a.m. today and close at 10 p.m. The event is open to the entire family.